Do you know the story of our slain king and his beautiful daughter, the Princess Issa?
I don't.
Well, you remind me of her. In myth, she was called the Chalice or the Redeemer. She was Pueri Salvatoris. And even before she was born, I and my brothers pledged everything we were, everything that dwells inside this metal skin, to fight in her name. So when word reached us on some distant battlefield that she, as prophesied, had been born of flesh and blood into our world, I felt a great warmth for the universe and trusted that she was to usher in a new age of peace and compassion and bring us home.
She was magic.